In today's world of short attention spans and instant gratification, it shouldn't be a surprise the length that some people will go to avoid waiting a few seconds for a train. Today's future Darwin Award winner nearly ran me over, more than doubling the posted speed limit, all to avoid having to wait a few seconds for the train.
Heads down, come on back. I'll get on at this switch and we'll have three new heads from there.
Okay, on the crossing transit stop, next thank you.
If you're wondering what's going on here in Yatesville, Pennsylvania, there was a bit of a drama the night before. I think it might have been wet leaves on the rails, but I can't remember. Whatever it was, yesterday's train 10Z couldn't make the climb up the hill and had to set out some of its manifest on the siding here at Yatesville for the next 10Z, the one that you see here, to pick up today. I didn't watch while the 10Z crew put their train back together and blasted northbound out of town. Instead, I jumped ahead a few miles and caught the train moving through Taylor Yard.